My name is Ekta Sharma, Assistant Professor, Biyani Group of Colleges. Welcomes you all on behalf of GuruKPO.com. Today, I'm going to deliver a lecture upon DOS command, generally known as Disk Operating System commands. As you can see on the board, DOS command we are going to discuss. We can divide these DOS command into two categories. Now, let us understand the first category. First category is the internal command and the second category is the external command. Now, what are internal commands? Let us discuss about the internal command. Internal commands are those commands whenever we run the commands, they come into the computer booting. Now, these commands are not saved in the computer memory in the form of a file. These commands are generally the date command, cd command, copycon, time, type and md command. Now let us move upon the external commands. As you know, the external commands are those commands which are directly saved into the memory in the list of a file. Now these commands are in the form of file. We can edit, we can view, we can delete these commands. Let us understand these commands. These commands are format, copy, print, system, edit and tree. So let us understand what are the internal commands very deeply. Come up on the stage. Internal commands, first command is MD. MD stands for make directory command. How to write this command? Let's see. MD, first of all you will write the make directory command and then you will give the name of the directory. Now, as we are referring this word directory, this means the folder which we use in Windows operating system. Now, let us come upon the second one. This is the cd command. This is stands for change directory. This command basically used for moving from one directory to another directory. Now, how to give this command? First of all, you need to write change directory command and then you need to give the name of the directory and then you can move upon. Now, coming up next, the copycon command. This is a very special command. This command is used to create the file in the disk operating system. First of all, you need to write copycon command, then you need to give a space and then you can write the name of a file. This command will create a text file. Now, how to do it? First of all, you write copycon, then your file name, then press enter. Then you can enter your text, whatever you want to save in your file. Then give this control plus Z, which will the command to save your file. This command will save your file. Now, the last command is del command. This stands for delete. Now, you need to write del and then you need to write the name of the file. This del command will delete your file permanently from the disk. Thank you. For more details, you can of course visit our website www.gurukpo.com.